Hume here with John Kruk and Curt Schilling. The Rays and Rangers open the 2011 postseason with Game 1 of their American League Division Series Friday afternoon at Texas. Kurt, what's your Game 1 key here for Tampa Bay?
Oh, that kid right there. Matt Moore, I mean, for me, tomorrow night, he's got to... I want him to be excited. I want him to be energetic, but he's going to have to be calm enough to keep the ball, command the ball inside the strike zone. It's a lethal offense. You don't want to have to go to your bullpen third and fourth inning of Game 1.
Less than 10 major league innings, and he's starting their first postseason game.
Probably as electric as an arm as there is in the big leagues right now.
Crookie, Game 1 key for Texas.
Texas has to be aggressive. And when you get a young kid on the mound, you want to try to work counts. But also, when you get on base, Elvis Andrus, Ian Kinsler, guys who can steal bases, start running on him, put pressure on him, make him think about other things than just strike one, strike two. Once you get that in his head, now you have the thought of a mistake. And when you do, that power can take over for Texas.
We saw the Rangers do that all last postseason. Who wins the series?
I got Texas. I love the way they're pitched. I know they haven't pitched against strong offensive teams in September, but I still like the way they've been pitching. And that offense, I mean, you can score 7 or 8 a night. It's pretty healthy, isn't it?
I love Texas, but there is no way I'm going against the Rays. After what I just watched them do, there's no way. I got them going back.